Aamir Khan, who will be next seen playing the role of Mahabir Singh Fogat in his must-talk-about film Dangal, is supposed to attend Mahabir Singh Fogat's daughter Geeta Fogat's wedding. Reportedly, the Dhoon 3 star has taken 3 days off to attend the wedding and is also planning to gift Geeta a special outfit for her special day. With the film, Aamir will also be introducing 2 new faces to the industry with the launch of Fatima Sana Sheikh and Sania Malhotra, who will be seen playing Fogat sisters Geeta and Babita on screen. Geeta was India's first female wrestler to win at the 2010 Commonwealth Games, where she claimed the gold medal while Babita won the silver. Director Benitez Tiwari, the film is slated to release on December 23 this year.